been searching for my voice in such a lonely state of mind.